local YMCA does a great job of trying to cater to your needs, regardless of whether you're like a small toddler, a teenager, or adult. But what I specifically like about this YMCA is that they do their best to definitely cater to the needs of teenagers, because either we don't know what we want to do, or we know what we want to do, but we don't exactly know how to get there. And that's what they help us learn how to do. We have the idea, but they really push us towards those goals a lot better. I was extremely shy. When I got here, they really opened me up. As soon as they started opening those doors, it became more natural feeling of, okay, well, I need to do this to excel, or I need to talk to these people. They really teach you how to like network and communicate and like keep the connection and not just do it a one-time thing, but really keep the connection with people and to help like build up what you already have. I don't even know how she found out that I could sing, but she found out, and I was in her office. I think I was like 14, and she asked me to sing something, and I was like, I don't want to sing. But she made me sing, and I said, well, okay, since I'm going to sing, I'm just not going to let you see me. So I literally sat behind the desk on the floor, and I sang to her, and she was like, wow, I want to know you had the gift. And since then, she's been making me sing for all these events. And sometimes I was a little reluctant to do it, but now that I look back on it, I'm really grateful that she gave me that opportunity, because she could have picked anybody. But the fact that she saw something within me and within any of the other young people at this YMCA, that was rewarding. It's like a family outside of my family. And it was always like a second home for me.